Not yet. Better do it again.
All right. Ow! How about now?
No. Still good.
Captain.
You just hit me in the cheek.
Hold on a minute. I gotta change clubs.
This is fun.
Oh. Check it.
Still in there.
Come on. I hit that one really solid.
You need to open up your stance more.
Hold still. Do not make me slice.
Well, you're flying open on your fire through. You lean back on your backspin. I mean, obviously, you're gonna slice it.
Ow. There she is.
Dang, boy, that's my dilemma over there.
So what have we learned from this? Do not talk during my backswing.
What are y'all doing?
Well, we're getting rich. What the hell does it look like?
Yeah, we're gonna knock out my last tooth and leave it under my pillow. So when the tooth fairy comes, we're gonna labor and demand all the money.
And then we will invest said money in a series of CDs and sensible international bonds in my name, possibly some currency exchanges. There's still a few things we're working out on it, but the basic plan is that,
assuming an annual rate of return of, let's say, 8.5%, we should be able to retire at 60 with a very comfortable dozen old.
Little nest egg.
I'm so hungry.
Oh! Obviously, it's a volatile market.
All right. Just don't break the lamp.
We got us a lamp.
Shut up and say cheese.
Cheese.
Jackpot! Yeah!
Hooray!
Wow, this feels... See, now I found the sweet spot.
Ow! Wait, I got it. Ow! I got it. Ow! You cleaned me out.